University of Denver. Thank you very much, Mose. Yes, Matt Benning, his brother Michael Benning is a junior at the University of Denver.
Caps keep it in with Morgan. Holding it, looking at shooting, and it's off the blocker of Kakin into the near side. He's doing it all 5-on-5.
Yeah, probably the most remarkable stat of this season. He's got more points even strength than Connor McDavid. How's that possible?
I don't know. Up top, Makar with a shot. He scores! It might have been deflected, but Cale Makar gives it a rip. Arturi Lehkonen cruising right down below the hashes in the low slot. The Avs have taken a 1-0 lead. And that was a thing of beauty.
The biggest thing the Avalanche did was win puck battles. Out of the corner, the puck battles won. Coach Bednar is putting an emphasis on that. And look at that knuckle Tim Wakefield special. Right off the cheater of the glove, right over top of Kakinen. Lehkonen in front screen and the goaltender.
To the near side, Girard. Up top, turnaround, shot, save, rebound! No goal! It went off the post! Shot over the top of the net by Comfer. Evan Rodriguez, this close to making it a 2-0 lead. Nichushkin, now it's given up for Makar. He'll walk in, and he just threw it through the crease. Now Nichushkin swings it up top, McKinnon. Finds Taves, and the Avs, as you talked about, Hannah, ripping that puck around the zone. A shot! Score! Nathan! McKinnon walks below the top of the circles, and he lets it fly. The 2-0 lead, and that's the kind of release that McKinnon can show off on a nightly basis.
Well, as Hannah was saying, it seems like they're on a power play all night long and just shift. Look at that, right across the top, and the shot is pure magic.
No penalty called there, and Rantanen's a little bit upset. He's trying to keep his cool, but that cost him last game. But he's not happy about it. It was an awkward fall, and now the Avs have a 2-on-1. Girard working it in with Mikko. Rantanen is in. He'll shoot and score! Justice is served by the Moose. He got smashed into the boards. He wanted the call. He didn't get it. He says, fine.
Blatant cross check to the back. It should have been a penalty. Watch Sam Girard. Just kind of get that blue line, give it to Mikko. And it's one of the best shots in the game right now, Hannah.
I also love to see Sam Girard get to open ice, get to a soft spot, get open for a one-timer, and then we just choose to shoot instead. What a great play on both ends.
And the Moose is still hooked. That should have been a major penalty. Just because Miko's 6'4", I think they let it go, but at least he wasn't injured.
Back in come the Avs. Lehkonen with a shot saved by Kakinen.
Terry Lehkonen, Nathan McKinnon just flying in the zone. Boy, it must be fun to play with McKinnon. Just throws everybody back, and then Lehkonen gets that puck. He's releasing that rate.
That's just incredible. I mean, obviously there's a few ahead of him, but I think that he's on par right now to probably hit the top.
Straight up top, here's Cale, looking down the slot and shooting. And that's blocked by Svechnikov, and that stung his wrist. Val gathers it back in. Cross-ice pass finds McKinnon. Cale again, shoots, score! It was redirected by Val Nichushkin. And the Avs have a 4-0 lead. Big Val, cruising right between the circles, gets a perfect deflection on the Makar wrister.
Boy, to see Everett. Nathan McKinnon up top. There's Cale, always backing up. Impossible to block that shot. And I'm not sure if that went off the stick or the left shin pad. Here's a great look here. Watch the stick and shin pad. Either way, the celebration was monumental. Here's a shot from the point. Oh, he tipped that beautifully right off the stick. And then watch the celly. Yep. Hand up. There we go, boys.
It's JT Compra smothered just inside the line. But Rodriguez alone by himself. Saved by Kakinen. Where's that puck? I can't believe he stopped it, and Rodriguez is dumped down into the corner. He can't believe it either.
Rodriguez does a great job here with the puck. He tries to get the goalie to move east-west, stuff it, and the goalie just makes a good toe save. He can't catch a break. He can't get a goal. Oh, that's just a great save by that goalie, though. He does everything he needs to. Gets the puck, gets the goalie to move, changes the complete angle, and he still just can't stuff it home.
He stuffed it on top of the skate and under the pad.
Well, you talked about Nichushkin. That's 31 points in 32 and a half games, and we think he's having just an okay season. Like, the expectations we have for these guys are sometimes a little bit unrealistic.
Morgan is in, shoots, and scores! Dennis Morgan! A little shimmy move at the top of the circle, and then he goes. Touchdown! Colorado Avalanche lead for Morgan. That's his seventh of the season, and oh boy, The Avalanche train is rolling off the tracks tonight.
He does such a good job coming down on his offhand. Looks like he's going to make a pass. So deceptive. Just rips it short side, top shelf. You're not going to save that.
Now Carlson works it ahead. Finds Barabanov down the slot. Barabanov saved Georgiev and a penalty. Coming up on the Avalanche. What will this be? Got stuffed away. Got some stats about Cale Makar and Tyson Barry coming up here. That shot off the post on the redirect. Barabanov got a stick on the Carlson shot. 4-on-4 for 7 seconds.
Well, we'll watch. Nice deflection right in front here. That was done perfectly. Right off the post and in. It's the hardest shot for goaltenders to stop. Most times they don't. Nice little shot. Plan for a deflection. Well, the irony is when you break a bone, it's a pretty clean heel. It's not a soft tissue injury, so
Morgan shoots it over the top of the net. How did he get free and get that shot off? 5-0 lead. Dennis Morgan already with a goal. He fights through and almost had another right there. Now it's Big Val. Cale. A sidestep around Barabanov. A sidestep around another shark. Cale into the slot. Score! Arturi Lehkonen! Oh my goodness! Makar says bye-bye, Barabanov. Bye-bye, Johnson. Hello, Lehkonen. Top cheese. And it's a 6-0.
Well, the magic of Cale. Watch the change right there. And within one stride, he's passed. Two strides, he burns another guy. Look at Arturi Lehkonen going, yep, I can bury that top shelf. What a move and playing goal there, Hannah.
It's so funny. You can just sit here and watch the San Jose players all staring at him. Not only does he dummy him once, dummies him twice, makes another move, hits the guy in the slot that's wide open because everyone's too worried about. They've done a great job already, only giving up 7 shots on goal. That's the fewest shots by any Avs opponent this season. Side 17 by Chicago on opening night.
No issues there for Curtis McDermott.
Yeah, you hope it's okay.
Not a lot of action in our end, so the ice is a little bit more slippery.
Quick shot there, a save, and a penalty coming up on the Avalanche.
I'm sure it's just a good battle play in front. No, okay, so that was it.
You know, there. Penalty number 3, 2 minutes roughly.
Jack's trying to come across the ice, and he's a big guy, Jack Johnson is. But as he slides down, he doesn't want to miss the hit and kind of reaches out the arms. It's kind of more of a reaction play.
Jack Johnson is released, so the Avs back on the power play. Off of Heller. Comes to Rodriguez, walks in and shoots, and a save by Reimer. Reached out with that catching glove. Game 2 of the 4-game homestand, they get it done. 3 goals in period number 1, 3 goals in period number 2. They cruise to a 6-0 win.